Wolfling, he's Roxanne, he also knows Wolfqueen 22, and I am playing Borderlands for the first time. This guy's really cute. I'm sorry that I haven't... Oh, here's my phone. I'm sorry that I haven't been able to upload any videos lately. I've been having a little bit of problems with my normal life type of thing, so... Unfortunately, I haven't been able to upload any videos. But I'm hopefully going to be back to normal again, and I should be uploading regularly. So this is going to be a new series that I'm starting. I haven't played this before. This guy is so cute. I have never played this before. I've been thinking about it, but I don't know. I'll be playing this one. I'll be playing number two, and I'll be playing the sequel as well. And I've got all the DLCs and stuff for them. But first... oh my god, he's like crazy. We're going to play on a single player. No, I actually haven't... Okay, that guy is really crazy. I haven't played this before, so this is going to be all new experience for me. And I'm hoping it sounds alright and all this little stuff. I'll try and fix it up by next episode.
I'm over here!
I just can't get over it. Anyway, we're going to get into this thing.
So, you want to hear a story, huh? One about treasure hunters. Have I got a story for you, Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool, but do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology, infinite wealth, fame, power, women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real. And it is here on Pandora. And a, let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here on Pandora with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me.
Well, I thought it was cute for a second until I saw its mouth. It's not cute anymore. I'm dead now.
Time to wake up. It's a beautiful day, full of opportunity.
They look comfy. Oh wow. Cool. She's pretty. I thought he was standing up a second ago. As himself. I like that. As himself. I finally fell off. That's a good thing.
Next stop, Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus? You with the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You look like a Traxican wrestler moonlighting as a dominatrix, man. And you, soldier man. Are those armor pieces from the Crimson Lance you're wearing? And what's your story, young lady? What can you do?
Turn purple, apparently.
You can bake us all a wonderful cake. And you, beef stick in the back. I'm not gonna make fun of you. Your burps smell of blood, and you growl like a rabid animal. Anyway, I've got some advice for all of you. It's tough out there, and you won't be able to just beat up on whatever you please until you're ready. Sure, you can take from the bandits or find things in the wild, but equipment you buy from my stores are guaranteed. And if you die, you can't get your money back because you're dead. No need to be so serious here. And if you're looking for the vault, well, you're going to have your work cut out for you. So don't be afraid to spend what it takes to get the equipment you need. You listen to Marcos. I come from 7 generations of merchants and I'm the best. Want to know why? Because I'm making it out here, in this place.
It's like some driver. Okay, so it looks like we can actually pick our character. We've got a soldier. He's a military trained killer. Preferred weapons are combat rifles, shotguns, and action is Scorpio Tart. Master of long range combat. Preferred weapons are sniper rifles and revolvers. Action skill is Bloodwing. He looks sort of like a bird symbol on top of him there, and he's got like some guns. Ignores pain and hits hard. Preferred weapon, explosive weapons and his fist, obviously. Action skill, Berserk. And then we have Siren. Oh, yeah, he's Berserker, Hunter, Soldier. And now we have Siren. He uses Deception and Chicory. Preferred weapons are Indecency, Shock, and Corrosive Guns. Can't speak. Extra skill is Phase Walk. She's also able to do other things. So I think I might go with her because she's sort of the only female. Kind of depressing. I actually like the artwork in this as well. It's quite surprising. So yeah, we'll go with her.
Don't be alarmed. I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me. But I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the vault. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot. Do everything he says. You'll know what I mean when it happens. I'll contact you again soon.
Oh. Well, she's actually a real human, so it's not just all artwork, it's humans as well.
Well, we're here.
I don't think she was
about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
Oh my god, he's so nice. Get off my bus. Bye. Have fun. I'm looking at the sky apparently. So I have to change. Oh wow.
See you next time.
This is so weird. Let's just try and change our fire weapon, reload.
Welcome
hello.
To Firestone. I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this Echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation.
Thank you. Okay, that's as low as I can get the sound. Oh well. Thank you. How do I walk? I just can't walk yet, apparently.
Great!
I like her.
I detect that your echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
Okay, you're that really crazy dude from before. Oh, wow, you can jump really high. Okay, so that's that. Cool. Okay, where'd the claptrap go?
Step right up. This is the new U station. When you use this device, your DNA profile is automatically identified and stored. Please activate the new U station now.
Ooh. This is so cool. I don't know what... Oh, wow. That is so cool. So what was color one? Oh, that's her hair as well. I'm just gonna have her all red. I think that's what the whole point in this hurricane is. If I can... It froze. Oh crap. Oh, there it goes. Oh, no, red. There we go. And... There we go. So... Looks like we've only got $80. I don't know what to do next.
Excellent! Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance! Should an unfortunate fatal incident occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station.
Oh, that's good.
Now we can head into the peaceful town of Firestone. Please, follow me.
I feel like I'm jumping really high.
Oh no, not again!
Oh! I want that one. Well, that was awesome. Okay.
Are they gone?
Yeah.
Those bandits really have it in for us claptraps. Using us as target practice is not part of our programming. And open! Yes!
Horrible aim, I'm just saying. Oh shit, I'm just gonna... Options. Let's just turn music off. But I like the music. I have the sounds down. That should be better. Oh! Yay! I guess this is how we're supposed to look at things when I see him. Whee! Thank you. And I'll take that. Where do you... Oh, V. Oh! I can do a thing. Okay. I like melee attacks a bit better. Ooh. There's a safe. We have a lot of money now. Yay, money. Still trying to get used to these graphics. They're not too bad, but they're different. If we get that red car, I like it. Well, I guess that's one way to hide things. Just chuck it in the toilet. Oh, hello. You did now.
You really don't want me to come back with not.
That works. That's cool.
You should open the storage device. There may be something inside to help against those bandits.
Look at all this stuff.
Oh, I like this one.
Wow! That looks like it could do some damage. Okay, let's get this gate open.
I'll take that too while I'm at it. I'll just take everything. This is my favorite. Oh, ho, ho, I like this. Yep.
These controls seem to be damaged. Have no fear. I'm sure I can do it. This isn't working.
Can I shoot it? Quick, would that work?
This way.
I like this gun. Oh. There we go. What's up here? Hello? Oh, we'll take that. Anything over here? Gotcha. Some more bullets. That's pretty interesting. Oh. I almost killed myself. Well, that was smart. Well, I'm back. Yeah, I'm coming back. Give me a second. I just shot myself. Wait, no, I was over this way. I get lost so easily now after I kill myself. Oh my god. Oh yeah, I see. Can I jump over this?
Oh,
hello. Gotcha. They go on. You can stop crying now. Can't jump higher than that. Okay, let's go this way. Okay, is it? Oh, take that and that. And we'll take them. The door here. Can we use the door? Probably not. Oh, there's a safe. Where did he go? Oh, he's over here. Oh! Still getting used to these. Gotcha. Did he drop anything? Doesn't look like he did. I like to snoop. Getting shot by someone. Oh, there he is. There we go. Okay. Nothing in there, nothing there.
Oh. I'm really good at this.
I love her laugh. It's like, ha ha ha, I'm really good at this. I leveled up.
Now go. I'll contact you again.
Okay. Oh, enter, okay. Just avoid those things. Apparently they hurt if you hit them. Yeah. Nice to be not told. Yeah, I know what you are.
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for alarm! This new visitor has resolved the problem.
Well, shoot. I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in.
Nah, just give me a sec.
Damn it. Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Oh, But how do I get from here? Is what I'm... Ah, there we go.
The waypoint will tell you where you need to go, depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.
Ah! Yes, okay. I'm trying to get... Damn it! somewhere. Jeez Louise. Apparently it's full. There we go. Oh wow, that was a lot of money. Can I get those bottles? Nope, I can't. Okay, now we're trying to figure out where our Y point is, apparently. Oh, it's over this way. Oh, I get it, the ammo, and I can't get to it. Okay, we got a lot of ammo. Oh, let's go here. Ah! There's some dead guy on his table. Oh! Everyone likes cracking their necks, apparently, in this game. Hello, dude.
Thanks for opening her up again. The name's Zed. They don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my license, so now I keep the med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doc. Thankfully, without the vault is a myth, you'll get yourself killed lecture. I keep the medical equipment working.
I'm over here! Oh, yes?
That'll do for now.
Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
Okay, that would be very nice of you. I saw something over in that direction before. Maybe it's that? Oh, the vendor thingy. Perhaps we should go see it.
Is there something you need?
No, I just wanted to look at this vendor thingy, but it doesn't work.
I think we're done here.
I'll just go follow the robot. Come in. Hang on. Hello. Keep going. Are these all graves? They are.
Ow.
You're right there. Where are he gun shots? But I don't see any. Oh. Did he just say there was too many? Hope he didn't, because I was just...
Looks like he got under Nine Toes' skin. Don't worry, he'll get what's coming to him.
Everywhere. You did it! I knew you were the right choice. Oh, the poor little robot needs our help. Would you kindly give him a hand?
How do I do that, though? Oh.
That little robot is hurt. He isn't going to last very long without attention. Why don't you look around for something to fix him up?
Oh my god, I'm leaking! I think I'm leaking! I'm leaking!
I thought I got what I needed. Oh, repair kit is what I was after. Did I drop any of the repair kits? Nope. I don't get it. Maybe here? Nope, that's cash. I don't know where to look. This is it. Hey! Can I repair you now?
My servos.
There we go. Up he goes.
Am I leaking?
It seems to be okay. Now is the time to get moving and play your part in the journey to come.
Oh, come on, let's get
down.
Come on, everybody. Check me out. I'm dancing.
Check me out. I'm dancing.
Thank you for visiting Firestone. Farewell, traveler. And be sure to say hello to all the friendly claptraps that await you on Pandora. I shall now continue my fascinating research on the wondrous properties of sand.
Okay. The wondrous properties of sand. Okie dokie then. I'm just gonna go over here and see if there's anything we can take. Oh. I don't like that sound. I forgot what the other attack button is. Is it Z? C? Shift. Nope. I don't know what the other back.
I'll see you in a few.
What was the other attack button? R was reload, but apparently it's E. Okay. T's chat. Y's message. U. Oh, I's inventory. Okay. Don't know. Assassin, elemental, control. That's the thing. Oh, this is the map. Looks like we gotta go back there. But what was... V. It's V. Okay. So we gotta use V. So it was after, I couldn't figure it out. So it's like off Dragon Age. You press V to detect, so... I'll just do that. Yeah, it's V to detect... in Dragon Age Inquisition. I've been playing that recently, so... yeah. I'm just gonna... What is this thing? Doesn't do anything, though. I did the exact same thing I did with the barrel. This time I didn't die, so that's good. Oh, there's more pups. Oh my god, they were cute until I see their mouths. They're not so cute when you see their mouths. They become creepy. Yeah, their mouths are creepy. Ooh, I'll take that. So, everybody watch out for their mouths. I thought they were really cute until I saw their mouths. Yeah, their mouths are a turn off. Okay. Okay. I thought I heard something for a second then. What is this? Oh, look. Is that another pup? It is a pup. Okay, let's try and... I have horrible aim. It's like right there and I still have horrible aim. Ooh. She loves to laugh, this piece. Oh, something over here. Oh, what's that? I want to grab this first and find out what's here. Eh, can't take that. Let's go over here and find out what this is. Hello? Ooh, it's TNT. Can I... Nope, can't do anything. Well, that's a disappointment. Maybe I have to go there later. Okay. I'm totally not doing what I'm supposed to be doing.
What is it?
Did that. And I gotta do that now. Okay.
You got what you need, now scram.
What's in here? There's a bottle in there. I hear... Where is he? Oh, there he is. Hello. You just have fun. Now, where do I gotta go? I gotta go that way, don't I?
Ooh, but check me out.
Such a feral, I love him. Oh yeah, to get to my map, you hold tab. Oh, that's all. I thought we were to... Okay. Alright, so it looks like we're gonna go this way. Seems. Oh, there's a box over here, I think. Or is it just an item I got before? Oh, another pup. Oh crap, a lot of pups. There we go. I need more ammo. Whew. That was close. No one's behind me, right? I'm worried something's just gonna pop up behind me and go, hello. Is there... Oh, it's just a vending machine. I thought it was one of those crate thingies. Alright, I've got to... Can I jump over this? No. How'd I get there? Or is maybe that one that's just the task? Oh, there seems to be a mission over here. Can I, like, label that? Or not? Nope. Okay, there's a star here. And some... Oh, is these drivable... what? drivable... There's another... What's star? Oh, they're transitions. Okay. And then vehicle station. Okay. Okie dokie. I getcha. So let's just go back. Looks like we have to go... Yeah, I know how to sprint. Wish you could run faster though. Alright, looks like I'm gonna level up soon, so that's alright. Okay, maybe I have to go back to that guy now. Hey there, stranger. Hey there. Okay, yeah, it looks like I've gotta go to him. No, I gotta go to...
That'll do for now.
Do I... Oh, it's here. Okay, how do I... Where was the thingy in the bob? I don't get it. There was a thing.
Yeah, yeah. What is it?
I don't get it. Why is that not working?
Well, that should cover it, kid.
Oh, there it goes. Eh.
You might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Oh, purchase a shield. Said.
Everyone else does.
10. Oh. Doesn't really matter, I'm guessing. Okay. I bought a shield.
Thanks
apparently.
You know what you need to know. What can I do for you?
Now you have a shield. Damage inflict upon your first will be removed from the shield. If your shield goes down, it will recharge after a short time. Be on the lookout for stronger shields.
Even
okay.
First aid kits to use on the field. I might not have a... But when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Okay, so it looks like there's another task.
People don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr. Zed with his nine toes problem is a good move.
Okay, I really like her eyes. Yep. So let's go. Oh yes, the shield, the blue thing. Okay, so it looks like we're gonna go in this direction. Maybe we go up there. That could be possible. Well, we've been up in this area, I think. Oh no, this is where we shot them. We just haven't been up in the area. That's right. Oh, I thought you were dead. Scared the crap out of me. You really scared me. You horrible creature. We got a lot of money out of that too, so that's alright. Yeah. That guy wouldn't die. Oh, you are the one that's annoying me. Go away. I wonder if there's a barrel anywhere. So I can shoot the barrel. There is a barrel. Found a barrel, so I thought I'd shoot it. And the first time I shot it, I killed myself. Oh my god, I'm so sick of these guys. Just die already. I keep hearing a door of some sort. There we go. Oh god, this guy just won't die. There we go. I used all my ammo. Really? God damn it. Okay, well, we got some more ammo, so that's alright. Oh, what's over here? Anything in this room? Oh, just a safe to get some more money. That's cool. Eh. Alright, I saw something before. Oh, here it is. What is this? I have no idea. Let's just not go near it. Okay. I think that's all that I needed to be done. I was only supposed to kill 8, but I killed more. Does that make a noise? No. That's not like Fallout where you run into it and makes noise. Okay. Windmill thingies. Ooh, that would be awesome to jump. Doing. Alright, let's go back and return this quest to thingy. Actually, I think there's more ammo here. Let's get that. Thank you. Alright, let's go get... Here we are. We're back.
Give me a shout if I can help you.
Yay! Okay, we'll do that then.
That'll do for now.
Okay, it's only ammo. Check me out everyone, I'm dancing! Looks like we just need to go across over this way. I think we've been this- No, this was the way I've been, but... Wait, what? That was weird. Oh, it's you. You're the one doing that. You're hurting me. That was weird. Wait, I see an enemy, but I don't see an enemy. What? Hello, dude. Huh. Oh, there he is. Couldn't see him for a second then. Bandit killer. Well, then why are you after me if you're a bandit killer? Do I look like a bandit? Nah, I think he's a bandit, but he's a killer. I don't know. Oh, he dropped a gun. I'll take that, thank you. Oh, hang on. I know what I've got to do. I've got to... Wait, before I do that. Although, I must admit, this is my favorite gun. Oh, there's another gun over here. Take that and that. Oh, we got $1,000. That's a lot of money. Show that in real life. Oh snap. Okay, now what we got? Ooh, what we got now is damage 10, accuracy 92, and fire range is 3.699. Ooh, that one does actually better. So we'll get rid of you and we'll change you for this one. Why can't I? How do I clip? Oh, like that. Okay. Okay. I still like this gun better. Don't know why. Still much better. Okay, so we're supposed to go up here. Is he an enemy or a friend? Oh, he's some dude. Okay. Don't shoot! Oh. He's the dude I was supposed to talk to.
You! One more step and it'll be your last! You should have seen the look on your face!
okay.
Smells like off-worlder. How you liking our planet anyways?
How'd they even get here if it's a different planet?
Don't worry about me, I can take care of myself. I'll get by just fine. Alright? I'm okay.
Okay. I can't use that. Apparently I'm supposed to steal food. Okay. Where am I supposed to go to steal this food? Oh, that way. Okay.
I hate to send you away.
Oh, man, that scares me. Oh, what's he got? This food, but I can't steal that. I'm stuck. Oh, there it goes. I'd like to know why there's hidden stuff like all throughout these little doobie-dacky things. Okay, so we're gonna go this way. There's some weird... What is that? It's like a giant gun of some sort. Let's grab that. Are there any pups so far? Pup. I leveled up, yay! I can press V for power, I forgot about that. I keep forgetting I can press V. Okay. We're supposed to... Oh! We're supposed to steal their food. Okie dokie. I can't touch that, okay. And apparently I gotta steal here as well. And then over here. Where some more... Pups are. I like to know why pups are so powerful. Oh, here comes an adult. Well, not adult, but a... Maybe a medium... Oh, fudge! God, you scare me, you stupid thing. I'm assuming dog, maybe? Are they like mutant dogs? I'm just gonna call them mutant dog. What, are they fighting? Doesn't look like them fighting. Okay, let's just grab this. Can't grab that. Oh, here's some food. Let's steal this as well. And over here. And what did I drop? Oh, got some more ammo, it looks like. That's cool. And I'm guessing now we just returned back in what we have. Okay.
Off-worlder.
You keep saying that.
Our planet anyway?
Okay. Got grenades. Okay, so I've got to go.
Well. I've decided to reopen my Firestone franchise thanks to you. Head into town and buy some new gear.
Okay, I will. They jump really high. I hear... Oh, it was you that's shooting me. Oh, I was like, what's shooting me? Oh my god, he one-shot the dog. Poor dog. Looks like some enemies up there. Another bandit killer. Got him. He dropped some ammo. Another bandit killer, this size is a lot stronger. Oh, he's dead now. Hello, Mr. Dead Guy. It actually looks painful the way you're laying. Just saying. Oh yeah, I should go back to camp. Oh, buy grenades apparently. 18 sniper rifle. We got... Oh, these are all ammos. Okay, I don't want ammo. Is this the... Oh, okay. Press G to throw. Ah, here is where you... Yes. Okay, we'll keep those. And what do you got? 15. A standard repeater. That's actually pretty good. Yes, I'll get that. Okay. I can hear him. This repeater, what? 12 and 10. Actually, I think I just did the... Oh, it must be level. Okay. Fine. I'll stick to my little... You're such a cutie. So we'll keep the... Can I take any of bottle? What's up here? Can I steal... No, it's not stealing. Cool. Can't take anything, though. Well, that's depressing. There's no one standing here. I thought you said it was going to open up shop. Do we have any armor we can use? Or is it just weapons? I have no idea what that is. Got grenades. I'm just gonna ignore all of that apparently. Okay, apparently we gotta go this way. I really need fast travel. I'm sick of already running backwards and forwards. Oh, it's a bandit killer again. Leveled up again. Oh, this is where... Oh, I got an achievement unlocked. Ding! Newbie. Okay, you have earned a skill point. Skill points allow you to customize your character with additional skills and specializations. Spend your skill point now to unlock the achievement. Okay, so... Was it... P? Ah. It's like this. Okay. Oh! I getcha. And then you just go up with that. Okay. You have now action, press F to use your action skills. Okay. No idea what that did, but I will. Okay, let's go up here and talk to this guy with...
Hey, newcomer.
No leg, apparently. Okay. And we'll do that. We've got to take down 9 toes, apparently. All right, so he's missing a toe. Which toe is he missing? Okay, barricade destroyed. Gun stash found. And then 9 toes killed. Oh, you're actually alive there? I don't get this. Maybe it freezes time or something. Just so you can get away, maybe. I don't know what it does. I should actually look it up, shouldn't I? Gain the ability to turn invisible and move incredibly fast upon entering and leaving phase block. You create a phase blast that damages nearby enemies. You can melee attack to end phase block early. Oh, okay. Now the fun part, how do I get to that little diamond star over there? Oh, that might be the, yeah, I know what I've got to do. That's that, thing we found before. Okay. No, that's the, teeny thing from before. Okay, these pups are getting actually really easy now.
I'm really good at this.
No, you're not. You just get lucky, that's all. Okay, now we use this thing. Now I'm gonna try and find the gun stash, apparently.
Whoa! I heard that blast all the way over here! Bam! Time to give Nine Toes a piece of that!
I love that. Okay. Discovery. Skag Gully. Ooh, what's over here? Cool, we get some more ammo. That's good. And what's this?
Get your ass here.
Oh, it's just the unyielding stand. Ooh. That's a stand. Well, I don't know what this timer thingy is for, but I will. Standard healing. That's the one I got now, isn't it? Oh, no, I just can't afford it. Oh, I see the green one means it's the best one. It's in the twos. This one actually has regeneration. It's actually really good. We'll get that one. Now, I want this one. I want the healing shield. Is that the healing shield? Yeah. Because that will heal me up. Okay, what we got here? Okay, let's sell that. This is a lot of money. So depressing. They're equipped, and these are just things. Okay. This is supposed to slowly heal me, apparently, of some sort. So, yay. I've got to try and find the gun stash, apparently. This thing looks really creepy. Not bad looking, but creepy. It's like a skull. Oh, I just realized it's like a little skull with wings on this gun. I like this gun. It's my favorite. Okay. Judges. Oh god, you scared me, you stupid. Oh, don't. They can jump at you. Whew. I do not like these things. I'm gonna call them dogs, even though they're called swags or something. Until I find an actual dog in the game, then I'm gonna probably call those dogs, but... yeah. Hello? Oh, some more ammo, but I think, yeah, I can't get any more ammo from that one. Okay, I'm gonna try to find the gun stash. That could be anywhere, though. Oh, fun. They're called skags. Here as well. I'm getting the adult skags now. Well, they're dead. I'm gonna try and find this stupid gun stash. Will this be it? Nope, this is where money is though. Okay, we got some dollars, so that's good. We've got to save up some dollars because I really want that shield. That shield's really good. There's a grave. Ooh, it's glowing. What? Huh. Got new weapons, that's... You currently have two weapons available for quicks. Switching weapons, additional weapons are stored in your backpack. You can change weapons that are in your quick slots by opening your backpack and pressing tab and then assigning them to the... Okay. What weapons did I get? Ooh, ooh. I'm going to put that one there. I like this one too. Because this is the one I got, actually bought, which is Zane Level's thingy, and we got... I think it was one of those repeaters. Where's Ladyfinger? Ooh. Nah, not as good. Like my red one. Red one's good. Red one gives me more aim. Oh, we found that was the gun stash. Okay. Gotcha. Oh, another one. Seriously, I don't want any more horrible monsters after me. Oh, there you go. So now I got that done. That was a bobblehead? I'm pretty sure I just picked up a bobblehead. Where did that go? Where did the bobblehead go? I want to look at it. That's the thing. I need three. What was that? Was that a bobblehead? Huh. Who knows? Looks like I need to change my weapons and shield. A mutant midget? But he's not that small. He exploded. I didn't even touch him and he exploded. That's not a very good thing to mean. I like their masks. They're pretty cool.
You are about to face your first real challenge. I hope you've toughened up enough.
So do I. I'm just gonna slip in here and see what... Why can't I... I'm about to die. Excuse me, I'm doing something. Really? I'm kind of busy here. Thank you. Oh, I was going to look at something. These are upgrades. Oh, so you can upgrade as well. That's actually really cool. It upgrades the ammo. Okay, so what weapons do I got? I've got a BLR swatter and a lady finger, which is no idea what the lady finger is. BL swatter and a lady finger. I have no idea. And we got some repeaters. Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to be looking at. Oh my god. Wait, what kind of gun is this actually? This is a BS water damage. I have no idea. I'm so good at this stuff. I guess they're pistols maybe? Shotgun wouldn't be it. That's a revolver, which means I like revolvers, but I don't think I've got one of those. I think I got. Oh, can't afford it. Can't afford it anyway. Might as well go. But yeah, I think I've got a. I think they're pistols. The revolvers are the ones with the big round thing. Round things. You can shoot 8 of them. I like them because you don't get, it's less likely chance to get stuck. I like when they're coming straight at me because then I can get a better shot at shooting them. Hang on, give me a second, I'm gonna try and figure it out a bit. Gotta reload. Oh no, he's gonna shoot me. There you go. Oh no, my shield's down. This is not good. Horrible when it comes to shooting. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Oh crap, I'm gonna die. Do I have any? Oh, I can't even heal myself because there's no healy thingy above. Oh, my shield's up. That's good. Now my shield's up. I should be able to heal better because my shield had a healing thingamabob. I like that. Alright, let's go over here and get some more. Nope, I can't get that. That's great. I'm down. I need... Where's this guy? Why have I shot him? Ooh, I have no idea what that was. I'm gonna have a look at that. Give me a second. Ooh. This is interesting. How do I level those up? That's what I'd like to know. Trying to think. La 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 la. 18, well that's 13. It does 100 critical damage. It does 48 recoil. Da, da. It does have a zoom apparently, but I think the zoom isn't as good as I want it to be. But this one actually has a little dot thingy, which I like. Maybe I could get like a dot thing for that one, but I wonder if this one has it. Let me just check. No. But it has like a little doof, but I like this better still. So Ladyfinger's still in the maybes. I wanted to see if that one actually has the thing. I don't think it does. None of them do. Only this one has it. It's the little... I have no idea what it's called. It has a dot. A dot makes things easier. That's my logicness. Looks like Damo's streaming. That's cool. Oh, hello. We got some weird stuff that I have no idea what they are. Probably ammo. All of it's ammo, probably. Oh, it was health thingy. Okay. You another health thingy? Nope, your money. What are you? You're some other thing. Okay. Sure, I can't save as I go. I like to save as I go in most games. I just sit there saving. Like, you'd have like 100 saves. All the same thing. Once I go down, I won't be able to go back up. Oh well. Whee! Actually... No. I can't go back up. Hello? Anyone here?
You woke the wrong dog. Ah, yeah!
I like that. I'm gonna die. No! Someone wants to have ammo. Hey! Finally! I was like out of ammo and all. Yay! Hey, what weapon did he give me? The clipper, apparently. I'm gonna give that to myself. Where's my... my gun. I want my gun back. Oh, did I level up or something? No, that's not my gun. Where's my gun? Here it is. I want that back. There we go. Perfect. I have no idea what this does. Oh, cool though. Summit weapons. Oh, I was reading that, but it wouldn't let me read it. I was like, nope, you're not reading it. I got my gun back. Yay! Well, that was terrifying. That was utterly terrifying. I seriously thought I'd have to like... Oh. Ooh. I'll take that and that. Cool. Is there anything else I can take? Doesn't look like it. Is this a way out? Nope. I'm gonna have to go out the way I came. There's another toilet up there. I wonder if I can get up on there. I can. Oh, I'm stuck. There we go. Money. Shield, I think. Some more ammo. Don't know what that was. Oh, some more ammo apparently. Is there any more? Oh, that's why I couldn't go anyway. There's another toilet, I think that's all there. Oh, there's another toilet up there too. Nothing else? Okay, let's go up here. I wish I could fast forward to the thing. God damn it. And there we are. Oh, wait, there's something up here as well. Almost missed this. Ooh. What did I... Oh my god, I got a lot of weapons now. It's just 70. What? It does really like low fire rate. Ladyfinger. That's a gun that... that's actually really strong, surprisingly. Oh, this gun looks so cool, though. Try and drop it. Oh, it's a melee as well as... Oh. Give me a second. So it's like a... How do I melee it though? Oh, you press V. Okay. And then with this one, you just press V and you get that. Oh, sweet. I think that would be really good for melee though. Because you like slice off someone's head. Whee! Alright, now where's the exit to this place? Oh, it looks like there's some... Oh, I had some health potions right behind me. That's kind of awkward. Oh! Here we go. I was gonna say, I kind of need to go up there. Why can't I... There it goes. I was gonna say, why couldn't I go up there? Oh yeah, I'm supposed to level up now, aren't I? Okay, so we got D.Va increases the capacity of his shield. Striking your melee attacks can daze enemies, reducing their movement speed and accuracy. Ooh, that will be good. Quicksilver increases your fire rate with all... Ooh, that's actually... These two are really good. Spark increases your chances of causing elemental effects with elemental... Ooh, that's even good too. A Slayer increases your critical hit damage, and Silent Rose Evolve increases your resistance to damage for a few... Oh, no. Let's see, I think I'm gonna go this one, because it goes up more. I'm going more of this one, so this one, and this one. Alright, now we're gonna turn this in.
That was the first step on your journey. You must listen. Who I am is not important. The first thing you must know, the vault is real. People will mislead you. They will try to use you, not be swayed in your purpose. The vault is here, and we will find it. This world is full of dangers. Steel yourself and go. I'll be watching.
Okie dokie, lady. I was about... Yeah, okay. Whatever. Alright, so now we've finally busted down this part. Oh, what's up there? I think. Okay. My shield's down. This shield's really weak. Just saying, what other shields do I have? I pressed U by mistake. I only have these. Oh. Ooh. That would be cool, but I'm not level 7. I must be level 6, I'm just saying. Alright, so now I've got another mana kit. I get rid of all my things, guns apart from that one and these two. And the only shield I have is this one here. I'm going to level up. Probably striking again, I reckon. That's probably where I'm going to go. Okay. Let's head back. We gotta turn in the blade flower. The pups are really weak now. I can just shoot. Oh. I didn't actually see how much that gun was because... Oh. Let's go. We got 5,750. I heard him, but here he is. He's cute. I'm starting to like them, although their mouths really creep me out. Like, once they look like that, they're pretty cute. I'm just saying. But once they open their mouths into four pieces, that kind of creeps me out. Alright, a car. Okay, we've got to go up here. He should be... We've got to get some other ones done too. Hello, dude. We're back with the quest done. Oh. And we did that one too for you. You don't have any other quests?
I know it's rough out here and a lot of people barely have time.
Let me see what my quests I got here done. Okay, so why are they here? We're going to turn that in and then we can catch a ride.
Much less anybody else.
It seems. Alright, so let's go. Get rid of these guys and let's head off to... No other guys? Nope. Alright, we've got to head and get this done and then we'll have to go catch the bus or something. Apparently. So we just go turn this reward in. Sell the gun we just got and then see what we can do next. Okay.
Still haven't found the vault.
Does it look like I found the bolt? Bolt? What? Can I see what you got here? Okay, we got a... Ooh. That's actually pretty cool. 60 damage. It's actually the one with the most damage. Although it is a sniper. So we can probably sell... I can sell that one. Although that was the one we just got. Which is... The fire rate's really low. Although, give me a second. Nah, he doesn't have it. Although it's nice blue. I like it. Oh! Ho ho! That is cool! I don't know what it does, but... That was cool. I was like, doing. Oh wow. It's like fireworks. That is so cool. We're gonna keep this gun. This gun is actually really cool. Alright, let's try... Let's try the sniper. Well, the sniper has the little dot thing, so I can get rid of my red gun now. Not too bad either. So we'll keep you. So I'll keep in that because that is actually really badass. What's this thing? Oh, it's gonna be level 13. And we can sell that one. That is actually really cool. Okay, so we'll sell in. Yeah, be quiet. We'll sell that. We can sell that. That's actually... We'll have to wait for level 13 for that, but... We can probably keep it. The relay speed is actually pretty good too. This one we'll keep because it's so really cool. So is that one. So we'll just keep it as what we got now. Cool. Alright, so now that we've done all that, we have more room. We have to go to this thing here for the bus apparently. Yeah, catch a ride. So that's where we're heading. So we'll head off to that. And then we'll see. Oh, it's here. We're just heading off here. Oh, wow. Apparently I'm not catching a bus. Okay.
Hang on.
Getting stronger by the minute. Oh, I just headshot him. Dig not enough. Okay, for some reason he was just doing that. Didn't read that properly. I think it said dig novice or something. Can't get that anyway. Alright, so what was my next... A quest, apparently. I thought we were going somewhere. I actually thought we were gonna go somewhere. I didn't think we're just not doing anything. Okay. Difficulty is normal, level 10. Yep, that's pretty good. Okay.